A brand new lawsuit, Talia. Starlite Station in Greeley has been closed for nearly a year. Here's a look at that message on their website from October 31st of 2021. The Equal Employment Opportunity Commission is suing the owners, saying they subjected men and women who worked there to a hostile work environment. The lawsuit, 30 pages, claims the bar discriminated against employees based on sex, including allegations the owner, James Jennings, would dismiss applicants saying they were too ugly to be hired. The EEOC includes accounts from 7 former employees. Several of them pointed out multiple instances of unwanted sexual advances from the owner. One former employee, get this, also says she was sexually assaulted by Jennings after he had sex with her in his office after work hours. The lawsuit contends she was too drunk to consent that night. That employee did file a report with the Greeley Police Department. The lawsuit also claims female employees were either let go or retaliated against for not accepting Jennings' sexual advances. Now, an attorney for Jennings sent us a statement that said in part that the Greeley Police Department thoroughly investigated that sexual assault allegation I mentioned and deemed they were unfounded. The statement said Starlite Station and Mr. Jennings deny and dispute the factual basis for any complaints made to or by the EEOC. Jeremy.